the remains of the WaterBrook Church, property worth millions of naira, now in ruins.
Well, still a few persons here trying to contain what is left of the Brook Church after the fire disaster that hit the church this afternoon. I was told that it was actually started off actually at 1 p.m. And even though members of the church would not speak to me, men of the Lagos State Fire Service have, however, been able to contain what is left of the fire. From Lagos, Nigeria, Mary Chinda reporting for Plus TV Africa.